Now let's talk about graphing a line. How do you graph a line using the Casio FX9750 G2? Again, I'm going to look at the icon screen, and I know I want to graph, so I want to go over to 3. I can either move my cursor over to 3 and hit execute, or I can simply hit the number 3. And it looks to me like there's already a function in there. So for some reason I didn't clear it out last time. The easiest way to do it is I'm going to look right here and I'm going to look for delete. Delete is right above the F2, so I press F2. Do I want to delete the formula? Yes, I do. The formula that I want to graph, the line that I want to graph, is 3x plus 2. I'm going to press the 3, and I see the x right here, and I see that it's in red. That means I have to press the alpha key, and then the plus sign, which gives me x plus 2. Now I have to tell the calculator that I'm done with the equation, so I press execute. And what that actually does is it moves it down to the next equation. I'm going to cursor back up so that I have that highlighted, and I want to see what that graph looks like. So again, if I look at my little menu here, I see the draw is above the F6. I press F6, and there's my graph. But you know what? I'm not crazy about that. I can't see enough about the detail. So I can either zoom, and then it asks me if I want to zoom in or zoom out or do auto. I actually want to control my window a little more, so I'm going to press that. There's all kinds of options for windows. The standard window is negative 10 to positive 10 on the x axis and negative 10 to positive 10 on the y axis. And that one looks good to me. So I'm going to go back here and I'm going to say draw, and there's my line. Now let's say I want to know what these points of intersection are. I can actually go to GSolve and it will tell me, it gives me a whole bunch of different options. Do I want to know the roots? Do I want to know the maximum value, the minimum value? Frankly, I'm curious about the maximum value because I don't think this equation has a maximum value. Again, this is over the F2. I press it. Guess what? There is no maximum value. Let's go back and draw that again. And I was on GSolve. What if I want to see the y-intercept? Press F4 and it tells me there's my equation. There's x. There's y. That's my y-intercept. What if I have lines I want to see where they intersect? Or I want to know how x is going to vary if I put in a y value. So let's say y is 8. I want to know what x is. X is 2. Let's do that again. GSolve, cursor over. I want to know what x is when y is 126. There we go. Execute. Not found, which means it's just too high. Doesn't mean it doesn't exist. Just means it's not on the screen. Graphing lines with the Casio FX9750 G2, very easy, very intuitive, very much icon driven. You ever want to get back to the beginning? You can always just press menu and it brings you right back to your main screen.